this morning, God to pass. Lord, I command that particular kind of sickness to go out from your lungs. In Jesus' name. Go out of your lungs. In Jesus' name. Go out of your lungs. In Jesus' name. Go out of your lungs. In Jesus' name. Pass from your lungs. All those things that have been packed, lose your home. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, lose your home. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, lose your home. I said, pass! You false hope. You that be a calculator. You come in the dream to one place with this your stupid and funny act. I command it loose. I said, go. I said, go. In Jesus' name, today is the last day. I command you. You cannot show up your nakedness in her dream. I command you, false soul from water, lose your hold in Jesus' name. I say, lose your hold in Jesus' name. She's not yours. She belongs to Jesus. Don't mess up to tell me she's in your mind. That statement will catch fire on your mouth. You, false spirit, I command you. Yes! I command you, she belongs to Jesus. And she didn't belong to you. I don't care whatever that transpired between you and him in the past. But today, she belongs to Jesus. Yeah. I was making the proclamation right now. Yeah. Every covenant that is against you, unknowingly, standing against your marriage and your children, loose!
Fire!
Go!
Fire!
In Jesus' name.
Yeah.